A handy square to have in the shop for laying out lines can be made from a corner bracket that you buy at the hardware store. There is a small radius on the inside corner, so take your file and file into the corner to clean it out. Do not file on the sides of the inside of the bracket. You want to leave the factory edge for the 90-degree square. But to fit tight into corners, you want to file away that small radius that is made when the corner bracket is stamped out at the factory. Now your new square is ready to use. You can use this for laying out lines directly on metal or wax. Here it's used to check to see that a wax ring blank is square across the end of the tube. It's a very handy little square to have in your shop, and it's very inexpensive to make.